In this first recitation, we will try to understand various nutritional facts about food while getting more practice using R. Good nutrition is an important part of leading a healthy lifestyle. Malnutrition can result in obesity, which has been rising at an alarming rate. In the US, for instance, while all states in 1990 had less than 14% obesity, figures started increasing. And by 2000, half of the country has more than 20% of its population obese. The trend continues, and in 2010, all states have at least more than 20% of their population obese. Many states across the country reach an alarming situation. More than 35% of American adults are obese. The trends worldwide are no different. Obesity has nearly doubled across the globe. Obesity is one of today's blatantly visible public health problems and increases people's risk to heart disease, stroke, and diabetes. In fact, 65% of the world's population lives in countries where obesity kills more people than underweight. So good nutrition is essential for an overall healthy lifestyle, and promoting it now is more important than ever. We have access to hundreds of nutrition and weight loss applications, and around 15% of adults with cell phones use health applications on their devices. These apps are mostly powered by the United States Department of Agriculture, or USDA, food database. The United States Department of Agriculture distributes nutritional information of over 7,000 food items, including amount of calories, carbs, protein, fat, and sodium, among other nutrients. It is exactly this data that we will be analyzing in this recitation. In the next video, we will read in the USDA dataset in R and get more familiar with its content.